Here's a few invasions in Dark Souls 3. I'll try to add some commentary to the beginning of each clip, just to let you guys know what's going on. Here's a fight where I barely make it out by the skin of my teeth. This first phantom gets me down to like 1 HP and I don't even have Tears of Denial on.
Thank you.
one of those hosts that doesn't feel safe unless he has an army of phantoms at his back. You'll see him shit his pants pretty soon. Seems pretty brave now, but when I fuck up his phantom helper. Here comes the shit trail. Run, 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 run. He doesn't get far. This was the little poison build I did. I fully expected to lose this match because, as you know, in Dark Souls 3, poison isn't worth a damn. I was just trying to have fun with it. I die, so I put the controller down, and then another phantom comes up and hits me in the back, and I realize I'm alive, and I roll out of there. Right here, I think I'm dead, so I put the controller down, and I get hit in my back. Look at these heroes run back to summon more phantoms. Can't do a 2v1. This is one of my more sneaky invasions, running around with an obscure ring, and they can't see me if I maintain my distance. You're right here, I know exactly where they're going, and you'll see a good use for the short bow weapon art here in a second. Best use I found for it. Somebody's climbing a ladder. Sword stun block them on it. And you can make them fall right off. Try to see if I can get them to follow me. Maybe get a little backup from this dark beast down here. They don't fall for it. Spend some time down here trying to get them to come after me, but they don't. So I move on in a little bit here. Start the chase on them again. Little overlay here messes up. It kind of starts a little soon, but I see them over here right now, and I know exactly where they're going. Here's a common problem you run into while invading, and you think you might have a Red Phantom helper to help you take on the host and all of his phantoms, but your helper's just shit. And here comes a Red Phantom helper. He gets a few hits in, not very many, maybe like two or three, and then he leaves me to kill him. End up killing all the phantoms by myself, and he just runs off. I go over here to see if the Red Phantom comes out, and sure enough, here he is. But then what the fuck? He attacks me. Like, what the hell? Does he want to fight me? Seems like it was an accident, but I give it a few to make sure he's not attacking me. And it looks like he wants to cooperate. So I run down here because I know where the host went. So I try to get the Phantom to follow me. I pull this and I even shout to him, "Hey, I know where they're at. Come follow me." So I think he's coming along. And I hop on the elevator, waiting for him. And nope, not following. Figure I'll just go do this shit by myself. Here's one where the host seeds me at the very end, but it sort of backfires. He just runs into the enemies themselves instead of going backwards. He goes forward into the enemies, and the enemies start attacking him. Often when I invade, I get seated, so what I do to be a dick is run around and scare off all the crystal lizards. I run to the top and take pot shots with a bow and arrow at the host. I use the ring of obscurity so that they can't see me, but I can see them. You see here, I get a couple good shots on the host. One as he's running out here. You can see that damage fly. So after they go through that door down there, I post up here and wait. Usually I'll go to the bathroom and make a sandwich or get a drink of water or something, because it takes them a while to get up to the top usually. I listen for them to start battling the monsters up top, and that's when I know it's my cue to look up at that birdcage and post up. This thing is the first time I did this, but I ready up a shot and wait for them to jump down through that birdcage. So right about now I hear them, and I just wait. Little bit of ladder shenanigans going on here. He goes up, I end up following him, and I get up to the top and I hear somebody buffing their weapon from below, and I go and look, and sure enough, he's got phantoms down there. He starts chasing me, he falls off, I jump off the ladder, land on him with a plunging attack, and I stab him one more time for the win. I thought it was kind of funny. Now here's the dickiest move I've ever done. It's a low level sort of invasion. I put my mad soapstone down, so they summoned me in. I met them earlier in the stage while I was just trying to help them clear it out, and they started attacking me. They tried to drag me over to the giant and have the giant shoot arrows at me, but I didn't fall for it. I ran back around and met them on the other side. I had an idea if I could get the host to attack the NPC over here, Morn. I could get Morn on my side and we could co-op to kill this host. And to my surprise, it actually worked. So I kind of fucked up his world, because now he has to pay for his sins to get Morn to stop attacking him. And I can't believe I succeeded in doing this. This was a bow spec, and I was just playing with the bow and the beginning starting knife for thief class. And right here I get a very lucky parry. So I put a little bit of pressure on this phantom to get him off of me. And I'm gonna go help Morin here in a little bit. Put some pressure on this host. And he starts panic rolling. To my surprise, rolled right off the edge. I couldn't believe I did it. I actually won and fucked up his world.